An airway bill evidencing flight on 15th, out of question, right? And all of the above, out of question. So railway bill, B is the answer. Bank I, the issuing bank, received the documents on 11th March, Tuesday, and found the documents were discrepant. Which of the following notices sent by Bank R, by Bank I, is are valid? Means Saturdays and Sundays are bank holidays. Okay.